earthquake museum, earthquake generator. Can't really see much, but the floor is shaking quite a lot.